This is a very different video. It's not a recipe, it's our keto story. I thank Sarah that asked me to share with all of you our story, hoping then this could help somebody else. Actually, it's not my story, it's my daughter's story. And I apologize for my English because it's really emotional for me thinking about that period when she was very sick. But actually, it's a happy ending story, so I'm glad to share it with you. My daughter has a genetic condition called Glycogen Storage Disease type 5. It's genetic and it doesn't allow her to use the glycogen, the sugar that is stored in her muscles. So she doesn't have the primary source of energy for the muscles. She got sick, like she's born with the disease because it's genetical, but she showed the symptoms when she was 9, and at 10 years old she was on a wheelchair going to, so I had to push her to school on a wheelchair, and she wasn't able to chew her food or write anymore because her muscles had so many damages and it was so painful that she didn't do that anymore. It's a disease that doesn't kill you, but you cannot live, you survive. And it's such I cannot explain it to you. I really apologize, but if you have kids, even if you don't have kids, you can understand how painful it is to watch a kid like that. And when we knew that there was a diet that uses fat transformed into ketones as an alternative source of energy to sugar, we thought that was a good idea to try, even if we didn't think it was going to work, because we took our daughter to the best doctors all over the world. So she went to the United States, to China, to many European countries, to the best doctors. And it seemed incredible that such an easy fix could work. But we tried, and after 3 days on a ketogenic diet, she woke up and she told us that she didn't have the disease anymore. And she walked home, that's really complicated, and in English it's even more for me. And she went to school walking. It was more than 1 kilometer, and I was really shocked. It was the happiest day of my life. We still celebrate the 21st of September when we started. It was 2014, like a birthday. It was a new birth for all the family. On that date, September 2014, we all started the ketogenic diet with our daughter because we didn't want to eat in front of her something that she couldn't. We all feel better. My husband, me, our son that was 15 years old, the body change, you change the fuel, the body change, your mind change, your way of sleeping, even a little bit your personality. You feel stronger, you feel with more energy. At least that's our experience. I'm not a doctor and I'm not a researcher. I cannot prove it. It's our experience. I would like to tell it to you because I hope that maybe trying this metabolic change, that is a huge change for the body, can help you. If your body doesn't work well with sugar, maybe it will work much better with ketones, with fat. There are many people that have problems with sugar, diabetes, obesity, overweight, but many, many problems. I'm not a doctor, as I told you, and I really don't know, but what I can tell you is not to lose hope, because all the doctors in the world told us that we couldn't do anything for our daughter. And she now has a normal life. She also went skiing this a few days ago. And when I saw the picture of her with the ski, I started crying, because you can understand me. It's really incredible. And that's the reason why I'm here. That's the reason why I show you all my recipes, and I'm so happy when I cook. Probably everybody tell me, oh, you're so happy when you cook. Now you understand why, and I hope you will share our story because it can help somebody else. Thank you all for watching this video too.